Sounds like he's ill.
Well, that's the most witty put down I've heard for a long time. Now, fuck off!
Go and find someone else to ignore.